Amy here with Off Leash Canine Training Cincinnati. I am here with Chloe. She's a 7-year-old Poodle Bichon mix, and she's here for our 2-week board and train. Let's see what she knows before we get started. Chloe, come. Chloe, come. Chloe, come. Chloe, come. So, no, come. Let's get her down from there. Chloe, sit. Sit. No, that's not a sit. Chloe, please. She's adorable, though. Chloe, down. Down. So she doesn't know a whole lot, or at least she's not listening. I can't wait to show you what she's doing after 2 weeks. See you then. Yes, good girl! Yes, good girl! Chloe, sit! Yes! Chloe, wait! Good girl! Yes, good girl!
Wait!
You can do it! Good girl! Good girl! Chloe, down. Good girl. Thank you.
Chloe, come. Good girl, sit. Good girl. Down. Good girl.
Leash canine training with Amy, and I already thought she was perfect to begin with, but now she's even more perfect, and she's doing such a good job with all of the commands, and she's really listening, whereas before, just took her a little while. She wouldn't come when she was called, and now she is really and we're very excited for that because she's going to be a therapy dog. And she was just certified to be a therapy dog with Amy. And we passed the test, right, Chloe? So we're excited to go to work with me since I'm a physical therapist. And use all our skills there and play with all the kids. So I'm very thankful to